Tomorrow on the TV Too Late movie, join us for Gambit, starring Shirley MacLaine and Michael Caine.
A panic with just a good-looking pan. And any shop girl can be a top girl if she pleases the tired businessman.
Hooray for Hollywood! You may be homely in your neighborhood.
Hi, I'm Marietta Roser. With a word to parents about how you can stop drug abuse before it starts, right in your own home. It's called Listen, and it educates kids from grades 7 through 12 all about drugs. It features top stars from sports and entertainment, and clearly shows the harmful effects of smoking, alcohol, pot, and other drugs. Call us at 884-5268 and start educating your kids at home to prevent drug abuse.
This is WGR TV2 Buffalo. Now, here's Joe Lentini, WGR TV's Community Affairs Director, with an editorial opinion of this station.
The proposal to increase the state sales tax by 1% to aid in education costs clearly illustrates the failure of one aspect of the state's legalized gambling program. Jog your memory a bit, and you'll recall the big selling point of the original New York State Lottery was to assist education. It did not reach its estimated projection the first year, and probably hasn't since. The standard response to questions of more money for schools is, one, overhead and maintenance costs have soared, two, mandated services cannot be cut, and three, personnel wages and benefits must be competitive to attract wanted teachers. All valid reasons. The Canastota Central School District in Madison County has met those challenges. How? They said, by careful money management. Very careful. I'd like your comments. I'm Joe Lentini.
Today, as well as tomorrow, our purpose is twofold. To fulfill your need for information and your desire for entertainment. Rising to meet that challenge is WGR-TV, owned and operated by the Taft Broadcasting Company, with studios at 259 Delaware Avenue, Buffalo, New York. Our transmitter is located at Warner Hill Road, South Wales. WGR-TV operates on Channel 2 at 54 to 60 megahertz, with microwave relay KYP-22 at 7100 megahertz, and we broadcast 7 days a week. Programs seen were transmitted from our studios by the network, films, and videotape. We wish you a pleasant good night and good morning, but first...
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.